Well, it's time to lace up your sneakers and get ready for the Palm Beaches Marathon.
This weekend, thousands of runners will hit the pavement to compete in the annual event. But as Jim Abath explains, the fun started this afternoon. Right, Jim?
That is right, Angela. We are here live at the Harriet Himmel Theater at City Place in downtown West Palm Beach, where the Health and Fitness Expo opened up at noon and is well underway. All kinds of things here. There's all natural fuel. There's innovation and hydration. Lots of vendors here that you can check out. This is also where you sign up to run. If you've already registered, you can still register for all the races Saturday and Sunday as well. The expo runs until 7 o'clock tonight. Quite a few changes this year, which adds just a little bit of intrigue. And as you mentioned, Angela, the excitement is already here. There's a lot of new in West Palm Beach's big race weekend. A new name, Palm Beach's Marathon Festival, a new course, somewhat, and a new race director.
I live near the course. I run the course as I'm training for any other race that I do, and I'm no elite athlete. I'm just a local runner.
Matt Forrest has run here before, but now with the director's hat on, he's overseeing a marathon with over 1,000 runners, a half marathon with over 3,000, plus Saturday races with a little something for everyone.
I can't stress how naturally beautiful it is. If you're not running along the water, you're running along great streets that have nice, you know, oak tree canopy covers and beautiful homes and houses, or you're running through vibrant downtowns.
The races have become Sonia Friend Yule's baby. The Wellington runner won the 5K last year, pregnant with Alexa, won the marathon in her debut 2 years ago, and is tackling the half this year.
This year, it's kind of a journey back for me as far as my fitness goes. I'm not in the best shape of my life, obviously. Baby's 8 months old, so I'm still making my way back, but I'm really excited to run and just be a part of a great event again.
Not ready for the big one? That's okay. How about checking out the latest merchandise? Have your feet checked, maybe even win a prize at the Health and Fitness Expo. There's plenty to explore.
I think anybody coming here for the first time is going to be very pleased and will be a returnee.
And again, the Health and Fitness Expo is open until 7 o'clock tonight, open again here tomorrow. Want more information? We've got it all for you. Just go to our website, WPBF.com, and click on the link under the spotlight. You'll find it right there on the homepage. And remember, we have 4 hours of live coverage for you, the half marathon and the marathon on Sunday. Victor Blackwell will be joining me, and our cast of runners and running team will be there as well, 5 a.m. on Sunday morning. Coming up at 6 o'clock, we will introduce you to a runner who will be making her debut on Sunday morning, and I guarantee she'll have you saying, if she can do it, so can I. Live in West Palm Beach, Jim Abath, WPBF 25 News.